you see in the coronation of Henry VII, you know, all of the assertions of his claim to the throne. So you have lots of references to Arthurian legend, mm-hmm. so the Dragon of Cadwalader, and the, you know, the Beaufort portcullis, and of course the Tudor rose. And so it's, you know, it's branding basically.
Yeah.
So we know that this was embroidered onto garments, onto banners, onto, you know, every bit of textile that was possible to embroider onto.